So hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to shape my eyebrows when they are not shaved. I'm going to see how they look like. So I'm going to use this pro concealer to line my eyebrows, and then the Davies eyeliner and eye pencil, and then this brush. So guys, hope you enjoy. Let's see how I look. So these are my unshaped eyebrows. You see, when they are not shaved, they have a lot of air here. So when you're using concealer, you will have to cover a lot. We're almost there. So shaving unshaved eyebrows is a lot of work. You see, when they are shaved, it's more easier. shaving, okay, shaping unshaved eyebrows is a lot of work. So guys, let's say they're not turning up to be the best. But I'm trying, you see? I'm trying. So these eyebrows are unshaved, so I'm covering hairs using this brush. And so when they are not shaved very well, it becomes a lot of work. So guys, there's nothing you wanna do about them. Because it's a lot of work, yeah. So my eyebrows are not shaved, that's why they are taking a lot of time. Guys, rate my work. My work on my eyebrows. It is it is trying to shave eyebrows when they are not shaved. Trying to shape eyebrows when they're not shaped. So guys, please, if you like them, if you dislike them, please do comment, say something, and subscribe to my channel to see more and more videos that I'm going to be posting.